my bitch back with her back, bro. Gang. First thing on my mind when I wake up is a check. In the trenches with my slimes, they be tripping off the X. When I'm gone off these drugs, I don't think.
Hey y'all, it is KayyTv and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be filming a What's on My iPhone 11 video. This will be the first video that I upload to my channel. This is my new channel. I used YouTube a long time ago when I was like younger, but I'm taking it all the way to the extreme now. My camera was trying to fall, but I'm not gonna let it fall. We're not gonna have another day, you know? We're gonna fix that like that, because I done filmed this video once many times, and I'm not gonna do it again. This is my last time. But yeah, we're gonna be doing the What's on My iPhone 11 video. So if you wanna see what's on my phone, stay in tune. Let's get it. So I have the black iPhone 11, just the regular one, not the Pro. I got my case from Amazon for like $4.99. Go ahead, get y'all one. Stop paying $30 for Apple cases that look just like this. I'll put the link in the description just in case y'all want it or whatever. Or other cases for other phones. Feel me? But, and I have the little black screen that you can't see like from size and stuff like that. It's decent, you know, stuff like that. So let me make sure I'm screen recording this time, because I done did this video like 3-4 times and realized my screen record turned off. So we're not gonna have it today. We gonna get this. Get it. So when you first open my phone, you got a picture of me. Nothing special, just a picture of me. Look, cute little picture. Then we gonna unlock it. Boom. I got a wallpaper of me from my senior pictures that I recently just took about last week. But on my first screen we got FaceTime, calendar, photos, camera, clock, maps, weather, notes. I actually use my notes a lot. Like, I got a lot of my brother music and like other stuff in there, passwords or whatever, stuff like that. I got App Store. In this folder you got just other stuff. I'm not even gonna like go into detail about that, because don't use the only thing that I use is Apple TV, because we got it free for a year with Sprint, so I only use that. Then I have settings at the bottom. I just got my phone, Safari, messages, and Apple Music. This is my main music app that I always use. Most of my songs are on here. I like a variety of music. Then on the next page we got Find My iPhone. In this folder we got voice memos, compass, measure, calculator, and watch. Only thing that I use in this folder is my watch. I have to reconnect it back to this phone. We got Amazon, App Store, Clips, GarageBand, Gmail, iMovie. Amazon is the best. Like, Amazon is so convenient. Like, we find so much stuff on Amazon. Like, they got so much. Not eBay. Amazon. Okay? Yep. iMovie is what I'm currently using to edit my videos with. Yeah. You got Facebook. You all can add me on Facebook if you all have Facebook. Oh, I'm so sorry. Y'all just had to see it on my timeline. Facebook is so ghetto. I'm sorry. My Facebook name is Kaylin Cozy. That's my name. You know, go ahead and add me. That's my friend and Kira in my background. Rest in peace to my friend. Then you have Instagram. You all can follow me on Instagram as well. __ K from IG. K-A-Y from IG. You know, got my pictures from senior pictures. From my friend's funeral. You know, go ahead, follow me. Make that move. Then that's just my messenger for Facebook that I barely even use that much. Then we have pages that I don't use either. We have Snapchat. Y'all can add me on Snapchat. My Snapchat name is KMurder, K-A-Y-Y dot murder with two A's. That Snapchat name is old, very old, when I was young. Then we have transit stop. I take the bus to school, so like it tells me when the bus is coming, how long, what time is coming. Like, maybe I could show y'all. The bus is not running right now. Sorry, can't show y'all. Oh, well, there go one. Like, it tell you what time is coming, what bus, which way, like stuff like that. It's convenient, but it's for like CTA buses only. Then I have Musi. It's not the real Musi. It's the bootleg Musi that App Store took off. So now we gotta use the bootleg music, which is nothing like the other music. It's really bootleg, like We gonna turn it off. Then you got YouTube main app. Then you got productivity. I don't know why this is named this on my thing. Like, I don't know why. Whatever. This is just my school stuff because we have a lot of assignments that we use that we do online. Then I have Docs, Slides, Classroom, PowerSchool, and Drive. Those are really my main school apps. That's it. Then we got Call of Duty Mobile. Anybody want smoke, let me know. Anybody. Y'all get smoke. I don't care. You get smoke. He get the smoke. She get the smoke. It don't matter. Everybody get the smoke. So let's get it. Drop y'all names in them comments if y'all want smoke on Call of Duty. I'm talking all stuff. I ain't even that raw, but I'm a little raw. So if y'all want smoke, put them names in them comments. Then we got Netflix. I'm always watching Netflix. I love Netflix. Anybody ask me what I'm doing? Watching Netflix. You know, everything. All that. Nothing really major. Then we got Life 360. Life 360, you can like track your friends, boyfriends, parents, whatever. But it's like a mutual thing. You can't just like sneak and track them. They have to be a mutual thing. You have their location and you have their location and they have yours. Yeah. I got like my brothers. Them, that's mine. I'm gonna show y'all my brothers. Like, well, they stuff calls. My brother's all the way in Champagne. Like, but it shows you where people is at. Then you have Airbnb. Airbnb is just the app where, like, it's not hotels, it's other people's houses that they let you rent out, like a hotel. You use it for a day, like $45 a night, different places, different houses, different prices, different looks on the houses, and you use it for parties, maybe not parties, you know, stuff like that. And that's the app that you use to find the Airbnbs on. Then I have Audio Max. Audio Max is the app that everybody ran to after music went off the App Store, basically, whatever. I haven't really used it yet. I just downloaded it so I could like download the songs that Apple Music don't get, and I could put them on this app. I haven't even really signed up for it yet. I haven't even used it. I made an account, but I haven't downloaded any songs. Then I have Camera 360. I use that Camera 360 for the blur mainly. It's like they blur as well. All other apps be acting weird. I don't know. But then I got Funimate. Funimate is just like a it's a video making app. It's not working out. I can't show you. It's not working out. I don't know. Next screen, we got Hulu, which be busting. I always watch Hulu too. You know, we got Empire going on, Love and Hip Hop. You feel me? Watching all type of stuff. I don't know. My little cousin watching that little stuff, the little kid stuff. Talking about Sheriff Catley. I don't even watch that. We got DoorDash that I use quite a lot. I be hungry. I like to eat. I got a Popeyes chicken sandwich right here. Bro. Boom. Get with the program. But back to the subject. Next app I have is Xfinity account. We just got like new Wi-Fi and stuff in the house, so I had to download the app to activate it. Then I have PhotoGrid. PhotoGrid is explanatory. You put the pictures together, make a collage. Boom. Photomath is very convenient for school, of course. You know, you got the calculator, actual calculator part. They got everything that you need, and then you have the camera as well, you know, to just do that. Then I have Twitter, which I don't really get on that much. I'm not even gonna go on Twitter. I don't get on Twitter at all. I just got the app. I probably be lurking or something. Then I have the Xfinity Wi-Fi app. Some syrup in the counter that's dry. Riding a spaceship like Bunny and Clyde.